shouldn't someone pick up that bike before it causes an accident?
Fuck's sake, Jesus shit! Where the fuck did that? What the fuck? Oh, look at it! Look at it! Look at my fucking car! You saw that, didn't you? Did you? Did you see it?
I don't know. You drove into the bollard.
I did not! The fucking bike jumped out in front of me! You must have seen it, you're my witness, right? Are you blind? Why is everyone around here fucking blind? I'm doing nothing.
That girl's looking at you, Freddy.
Nice, yeah.
A fucking bike comes out.
Maybe she's looking at me.
She's not looking at you, JJ.
Okay. Okay. Nice hair.
Yeah.
She's got nice hair and nice eyes. And nice breasts, probably.
Shut up, JJ.
Nipples. We'll just imagine her bottom.
Are you fucking, where's your fucking white stick, woman?
She's absolutely lovely.
You are as stupid as you look. Oh, for fuck's sake. I want your mobile number.
I do not have one.
Write your fucking email address, then. Look at the state of my fucking car. You must have seen something, you demented bitch.
Oh, what happened?
Is that your bike, you fucking idiot?
I was signalling you. You just kept coming.
I didn't even see you, for Pete's sake. You came out of fucking nowhere.
I was trying to make you see me. You just kept coming, man.
No, that's bollocks. Now, listen.
You fucked my bike. You just went straight through me.
That is not right. You haven't got a witness. Nobody saw me knock you off your bike.
I did. It was just like he said. You ran him over and now he's bleeding.
Profusely. Perhaps we should call a policeman. I think it's a crime.
No. There's no need for that. I'm sure we can sort this out. Let me buy you a new bike. Look, here. Come on, take it. Take it. Come on. Have the lot. Have the whole fucking... Oh, bollocks! Forgive and forget. Okay? Forgive and forget. Okay? Okay?
If you're all right, Gran.
Oh, yes, just slight problem all sorted out now, yes.
He's a right little... He's wrapped his car around that bollard and he's called me a demented mint.
What the fuck have you been saying to my nan, then?
Hello, how nice to meet you. Good morning.
Fucking hello, me.
Sweet.
Respect to my nan, yeah? And your grandma.
Dad says some things are best left to the imagination, but that's not right, is it?
Your dad's a stupid tosser, JJ.
Yes. Do you think she's going where we're going?
She is now.
Shut my fuck up.